big kids. Some kids now even learn Chinese.
A century ago,
for some folks even later,
in most Jewish homes they spoke
the tongue of Abba and Seder. Brush up your Yiddish,
start speaking it now.
Brush up your Yiddish,
and your friends will all say wow.
If you call any woman a Yenta, then watch out, cause she's gonna resent you.
Raise your Jewish flag.